With some paper and a crayon and the help of a friendly bird, come on, make four letters that together make a word.
Yes, Elmo took a crayon and on paper made a word.
Elmo made each letter clearly. No two letters look the same. And when he was all finished,
good job, Elmo.
Thanks, Big Bird.